I should put a few liters extra because there might be a lot of slipstreaming, so you might be burning a lot more fuel. So better safe than sorry, yeah.
Turn that off.
Broadcast? Are you? It's broadcasted where? Could you guys share the link? Yeah, so we can say hi to our parents, yeah? I'm streaming it on my very sad gaming page.
Where's he qualified then?
So you guys are live on Facebook with 5 viewers. Say hello, hello.
Oh my god. You can be quiet. Right, we'll turn that back on as the race gets going. Thank you. So this is too many cars for this track. It's not designed to handle 28 cars. Sanders gone. No, he's back. Almost missed the start.
8th place, 23 laps. Are you ready?
Green flag, green flag. Left side. Still there. Stay on the right. Still there, hold your line. Clear on the left. Car on your left. Clear on the left. Left side. Still there.
This car's gonna kill me.
Still there.
Told ya.
Clear on the left. Left side.
Just stay in it. Just stay in it.
You got a slow car on the right. The
corkscrew.
Go right. Go left. Right side. Clear.
Almeida is now leading. P7.
Cook the tyres a bit.
Go left.
Incident to turn 5. We think it might be power.
Left side. Clear on the left.
No, no, no. Oh, great. Great. Right, damage limmer. Get into the pits. Come on, come on, come on. Poor.
You're on your left. Clear on the
really
left.
Poor.
The leader's just done it. 115.
There will be accidents in this race, so come on.
Right side,
just speed.
Clear.
Inland speed limit is 56 kilometers per hour.
Damage limitation, damage limitation. That's so annoying. That is so annoying. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Move it, move it!
What? I had no damage.
Pit exit's clear. This is okay. Keep those exit speeds up.
The one time I come into the pit, I've got no damage. Oh great. Well.
Car ahead is Reed.
No fixable damage anyway, I don't know.
That's a new fastest lap for Almeida, 114.9. You're reeling, Reed in the gaps now, 7.4. There's an incident in, turn 11.
Car on. Clear.
Fastest lap for Almeida, 114.9.
Come on. So annoying, this game not telling you how much damage you've got. I mean, it's just not. You would know in real life. Somebody would tell you your wing's hanging off or you look alright. I don't understand why they don't communicate to the driver that information. Every other game does. How is everybody keeping this on track?
Horizon is in. On the right. Andretti hairpin. It looks like Reed. Yellow flag. Sector 1 is 0.4 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.5 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.8 off the pace. Incidental. Turn 4. Fastest lap for Almeida, 1:14.7.
So the goal for this race now, with 17 laps to go, is probably just to get, if I can, back to positive I rating. But that's going to be quite difficult. But this track does
gain on the guy from the gap is
slow up a lot of accidents.
He's pretty just slow through the Andretti hairpin.
Just have accidents at random points. To try and avoid one of those myself.
P21. That last lap was at 16.6. That's your quickest lap. Nice and smooth with that throttle. Keep it balanced. Rainy curve, looks like it's Maro. You've just done a 1:16.0. That's your best lap in this session. Going. The gap's now 4.2. There's an incident in Corkscrew.
Car stopped on the right.
Yellow flag, caution.
Car right, go left, clear.
Come on, that's the stuff.
No idea where he went then. A bit scary. group of cars up ahead are all next to each other, so
20th place. That lap time
that's helpful.
17.
Slow each other down or possibly have an accident. Slide the car.
Car ahead.
Time was at 16.6. There's an incident in turn 3.
This guy somehow.
There's an incident in turn 11. limits.
I'm quicker off the turn, am I? It's quite difficult to get anywhere near.
Halfway home, fuel's good.
Oh, he knows I'm here now.
Got a slow car on the left. Go right.
Just cut the track. Seconds.
Let's let him catch up to these two, see what he does. We need a few more positions in this.
Turn 3, got looks like it to go. Maro. Incident in. Turn 4, looks like Maro. Incident in the corkscrew. It looks like Maro.
Car right. Still there, hold your line.
The guy in front is Dura.
Keep to the left, clear on the right.
That was scary. God, that was scary.
Nice and tidy.
Come on. Overtaking this track, that's for sure. Don't seem to get anywhere to send it.
Go right.
Stewards have warned us about track limits. Keep it between the lines.
Right side, clear.
Stuff, keep it coming.
Should have been that sooner.
You got a slow car on the left.
It's about you, mate.
Go right.
Stay left. Risky.
There's an incident in turn 11.
go left.
P15, that was a 116.2.
Is it? God, I'm so hot.
Limits, watch those lines.
That's got to go down as a save. That was right on the edge of losing it. Come on, man. Tyres are going off. I've not done a race run, so I'm not used to the lack of grip. Let's get a little bit more conservative and I will go faster.
Push, we can get this guy.
I feel like I'd have more of a chance if I wasn't dripping with sweat. Better. Come on. A few more laps trying to force me to mistake. Just a bit there.
Mm-hmm. time was at 116.2.
2 left to go, 2 to go. White flag, white flag.
To go. That lap time was 116.2.
Thanks for almost breaking my wrist.
Looks like it's
There's
an incident in. Rainy curve. We think it might be Singh.
Chicken flag. Bring it back to the pits. We're going.
Mate, I spun, man. You drove straight into me. Could have avoided me.
P12. Lots of crashing on the last lap, obviously. Well, that's some sort of save, that. That is some sort of save. So hot, that was horrible. Horrible, horrible, horrible. That's why you never back out. Right.
Nice one, Matthew. Good effort on that last corner, mate.
Thanks, buddy. Nice race. Cheers. Appreciate it.
should have just set the brake, but I set the brake, I let go, and then I set the brake again. There's no need in saying foul language. Don't say foul language to me, please. If you've got something to say, you can use your mic. Do not DM me and then use the call and effort on me.
It's all very sensible to start until that accident. P7. We only finished 12th in the end, so not bad, but classic carnage on the last lap. P6. Doesn't update, but yeah, it's P6. Just been caused by me being put off by this guy. And it's followed all its way through. So, no, no, just didn't get back left far enough. That little bit of the corkscrew is deadly. Rear chase. I can't see. Okay, chase. I absolutely clattered the wall. Just watch that full speed. And there was a big old bang. Just hooked on, can't do anything at that point. Bang. No damage. Well, I didn't know that. To be fair, I should have got damage, so. This week, see if we can do any better, but to be fair, that's probably not a bad result given everything. Yeah, 99 points, that's the stuff. I've had worse. Quicker, oh my god, look at that, he was so slow. Did he have contact and carry on? He's quicker than that. Off track, off track, off track. No, he's not quicker than that. That I should have beat. Like, these are the guys who've just gone round and not had an issue. See, I could have. So basically, I would have been sixth. That's what you got to do. Slowly, slowly, catchy monkey. Oh well.